This week we are visiting a true forgotten gem. Gunpowder magazines. These were designed to store explosive gunpowder in wooden barrels for safety. The magazines here were constructed in 1889 by the War Department. The whole facility was linked to the local railway line, making transportation of explosives easier and safer. By the 1890s, the site was expanded into more than just a storage facility. Its new role was to fill shells and cartridges with explosives. The complex was retained by the Ministry of Defence until the 70s. In later years, it is reputed to have been used as general storage for items such as beds and clothing, rather than ordnance, although it was still guarded by the Metropolitan Police.
Oh yeah.
Used to join up to that place.
Oh right, yeah.
I think it would come going in, and I'm not sure if there's another one going that way.
Yeah.
Originally.
So we'd have come up here then,
yeah,
and curve round, probably through this field then.
There it is. It's massive, isn't it? Look at that. And it's amazing that the people that own it have kept the buildings preserved, folks. Because, you say farmers can be quite sort of crazy with guns around here?
Yes. There was a story that the original farmer actually caught somebody on here and tied him up, had him at gunpoint.
Bloody hell.
So
we've got to watch it, folks.
Yeah, I mean, I've lived around here all my life, but I've never actually been on this site.
Right.
So it's a new one for me.
Yeah, let's get out of the open, folks. Let's get out of the open, get in here.
Makes you wonder though, I mean, would they have had like a couple of sidings or something where you'd load? Yeah. Or would it come in and be loaded?
These Nissan hut style things. World War I filling station. Mad, isn't it? Golden gem of the old light switch.
You just fuse this in the fuse box.
Amazing. What? Oh. I thought you heard something.
Yeah.
So yeah, Chris was just saying, platform for what, the railway track would come along.
Looks like it.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
I've seen pictures of it with the railway track, so I'll have to phone them later.
So
yeah. It's a better reference.
You have doors down the other end, so you'd have two big doors, so you can shut it up.
Yeah.
And then look at here, look, number one. Barrels. Wow, that's big. Under the hat.
Little window, folks. It's good, the old, like, this is probably like Victorian magazines, you'd see that sort of. Perhaps they updated the writing in the Second World War, the First World War.
First World War.
Wow. So this is where it was all stored then?
Look at that, the old light shaft.
What's this?
I'm not sure if it's... It could be drainage from either side, or it could be something to run a, sort of trolley up or something.
Yeah, I suppose the barrels were stored either side of the central part. Amazing.
What are those all about?
Two light bulbs, isn't it?
The top one is later.
Right.
And that's a sodium bulb.
You're wired into the older environment. Nice to see some of the bulkhead lights smashed up.
The original fittings have been nicked, is it? Oh, whoa.
The original came.
Is it still on the weights?
Huh? Yeah.
That is amazing, isn't it? Come on. Original stuff, original glass, folks. See this?
That looks into the next room.
I think so, yeah.
There's a window to the next door.
Never seen that before. Nothing like that. Can't believe them cobwebs.
Catfield? Not original Catfield, folks.
Oh, nice. Chris is getting pictures for my Instagram.
On Instagram. This room?
Yep. Look at that, it's got an eye.
Oh wow.
What? Oh, this one's darker. I love them lights. Or an old-fashioned light, maybe. Or a cavity.
Well, you wouldn't want to be a candle or something.
A little candle in it, folks.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's mad, isn't it? So around the whole magazine would avoid in there for ventilation and keeping the damp down.
peephole. What's in here, folks?
I'm just saying, I didn't notice it in the other ones, but the little bits have been whipped up.
Yeah.
And they match up on the side. Well, it could be supports going across.
Oh, it could have been, yeah, racking. Ceiling's coming down here. Put in the original rope bits there.
It's the same type of ceiling you see at Fort Bowen.
And the other one, isn't it? Portsmouth. So if there's a void around it, the void can't be at the back, because there's a hole in it. Unless the back's been smashed off completely.
Original bedstone.
Oh yeah.
That'd be original, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, because these ones here, the single one, got it as well. Lights on, folks. So this is, yeah, this is like a no windows forming that there.
Still intact though, isn't it?
It is.
Tying this place right up.
So it's a lower, this is the light passage, isn't it?
Mm.
It does show the age. Like you go to those Victorian magazines, it's the same sort of bits.
Oh, that's the...
Yeah. The lamp would be in there. Look at that.
It's a water pipe. Just lent it. Yeah, that must have been...
I'm pretty sure they had cattle at one point.
Right. Yeah, a lot of straw in there.
Mm.
Goes outside. Wow. Is that the floor dropped or is it cracked? So cool, it shows you the foundations there. Quite deep. Drop the phone down, hey Chris. Bloody hell, here, yeah, look.
Oh, yeah, it's actually sort of falling off something.
Look, look, look. What's it say on the other door?
Lighting.
Lighting passage,
is it?
Yeah. Yeah. That's it at the top.
Passage. I'd love to try and shut the door and read it, but I'm not sure it doesn't hold the ceiling.
It's quite crazy because we've. The door's sort of. On its last legs, isn't it? It's your right.
One picture. scared now, I might get my cat. Yeah, we won't do that.
It's light in passage, basically.
Yeah. And then there's the other door.
Look, this has been removed. I wonder who done that. What's that, just another?
That's all the tins of cat food.
What? Bloody hell, folks, what's been going on
here? I like this place.
Nice, isn't it?
Help out the arches. Let enough in for the lighting.
Yeah.
That's
is that metal?
Do we know about that bit? And around that side, help us get our compound. That's what I meant, but do we go back out that way and around?
Yeah. Could do.
Yeah.
You can get
I think so, yeah.
Should we go out on the front and catch the front of this building?
Yeah.
More vents to show you the size of them there. It does, yeah. A little, small gauge one. What are they called? Narrow gauge, maybe.
I think it was normal.
Normal one.
Yeah. I think it must have just shunted. Must have been shunted wagons or something in it.
I wonder if it's been concreted up there.
You wouldn't go turn around, would you?
No, they'd be looking. I thought I'd come in.
Yeah,
shunted in, maybe.
That's what I'm wondering, if they shunted one on the side. Maybe it's a side instead of a train coming and take it out.
Let's see if we can find some information on the railway.
Yeah. Have a look around that way. I don't know if it links up. If I get the arch,
we walk around, but. Yeah,
I should just around there.
What's the lead downpipe? Oh, yeah. Big sliding doors would have been there. There's one still in there. Which is, don't know where the other one would have went. Would have been two of them, slid across. On the rails, folks.
Yeah.
Got the hook still there on the door.
Yes.
I don't know if that's original though.
The ramp,
yeah. Which way?
Do this, do that, go around the back.
Yep. Telegraph pole there, look.
Better repair.
Yeah. That's that room we was in with the light passage on it.
That's that little room we were stood in.
Looks a bit rickety, doesn't it?
I lost my bearings because I thought this was
shut. Yeah. Oh, look at this fuse box in here. This. Bloody sun's really bright. God damn that sun. They're old fuses, folks. That sun is really bright. If I shut that, just blacks it out. Oh wow!
For ventilation, is it?
Goes up to it, doesn't it?
It must be to do with that little door. So
yeah. Okay, let's get the old pigeons out, folks. I keep thinking there's someone sat on the roof over there. It's a big old site, folks. What's in here?
Well, I reckon we could be here a while.
Yeah.
This is the small room. It's missing the original floor and the original door.
Can we go in?
It's a bit wet.
Yeah. I sort of think you can film.
Oh this. Yeah, look at this. Yeah.
I don't think it's necessary to go in.
Mm. I don't know. It's not deep, is it?
Can't you see the same from there that you can hear that?
Different angle, mate. Now I can
see. Look, the brickwork's curved down the inside of the windows. Didn't need to be. Wondering if this is storage. What about if the barrels came back and you unloaded the empty barrels off the train?
Right.
Into the compound?
Yeah.
They went off and got filled up and then got picked up again.
Yeah. What's that? Oh, another room.
It's for.
Oh, yeah. The hanging station. What do they call it? The gallows. Yeah. Telegraph pole just hangs next to it. It's probably what brought the building down. Up there you got the gutter in, plastic gutter in. And some more electrical bits there.
My guess would be there'd be a building, this wall would come along.
Yeah.
To match up to the other side.
Yeah.
To the wall, like Odie was just saying.
Yeah, so they're not messing about, are they?
Maybe by vehicle.
The hatch we saw inside goes through there.
That's like a passing hatch, isn't it?
That doesn't have to slow it down.
This is like another platform, isn't it? Yeah. So, a fair few bits and bobs of lost in time. That serving hatch. Shadow in the shot there.
Supports for a roof?
Possibly, yeah. Well, that might have been the
platform.
Platform, yeah.
Cool. Why would you have a door at the end? That's a bit weird.
Maybe it's just moving on loading over a bit.
Undercover.
We'd have to keep vehicles in that side.
And if it lines up, there had to be a roof coming across then.
Yeah.
Supported at the front. So it's sort of open.
Yeah.
Look
at this. I wonder all this concrete and bricks and...
No, that looks a lot like one of them posts in the wall, doesn't it?
Yeah. It has to, look, the light fittings.
Yeah. Original building will be used for cattle welding.
It's quite the timber on the roof. That's a problem.
I've got the wires on the roof. So there's the window sign.
It's not bad condition though, really, considering.
It takes really good pictures.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the length of that power pole.
Oh, yeah.
And that side, it's still got the original footage. Missed that.
And you've got the one that goes across on the cable carriers. Sort of bows in the middle.
That's just been added to for whatever use. Is
that? That obviously had pegs in it, and you'd hang something on it.
Yeah. Seen it in the Napoleonic places, didn't you? That similar stuff, the Victorian places.
But it's too far apart to be a coat rack.
Old light fitting. Mad man, it's too much. Look at this.
That's a wooden roof.
Wow. Crazy that is.
It's cool, isn't
it? It is, yeah. Now, why has that survived so long?
Because it's built to last. It wasn't built by the useless builders nowadays.
Yeah. When the sun gets like this, it's just too bright. It's either dark or it's too light. It's one or the two. Wow, look at that in there.
Yeah.
Looks like a barn.
These are pens that have been built on, didn't
they? Yeah, on the other side.
We've just seen how clear this looks like it's been recently cleared.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Should we go down that way?
Yeah. Well, can we just have a look around the corner?
Yep, can do. Bloody hell. Look at the mud and the all that stuff on the... Look at the splits in it.
Yeah.
That one doesn't look very good, just popped up and stick.
No.
Look at the edges.
Mm-hmm.
This is a creepy old barn. The windows up there. All original lights.
It's a shame to see, isn't it, the roof?
It is.
If that snows this winter, the weight of that, not going to be a roof.
It's creepy, isn't it? The light coming in. That doesn't look real, does it? It looks like one of them paper ones you get, like wallpaper.
What?
There's brickwork above the below the windows.
Excuse me. Oh, I've just lost it, look. That's the end of the building, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then this must be the start. I don't know, because that looks original. Don't get it.
Don't get it. What are these holes in the walls?
The holes in the walls have been put in afterwards.
Afterwards.
I think they're
pigs.
Pigs.
Right. Yeah.
I wondered if there was either a bit here that you could, you know what I mean? You enter two rooms and you go from here.
Yeah.
But like here, is that originally? Because it's prevalent.
Mm. Maybe it was.
And then look, this building's got a different roof in it.
Mm.
I wonder if they built some bits that are extended.
Look at that. That's an oldie.
Asbestos lined roof.
Lovely. So that light up there, look.
That's cool, isn't it?
Another one at the end. Wow, look at that.
The difference between two buildings. You've got this nice one and then the other one.
Is that flooded?
It is. Yeah.
I wonder what that was down there.
They filled on afterwards for the pigs. I'm going to
go down it here. This one.
Start on the engine. Wow, I can't believe that though. Get some pictures of the outside, Chris.
What?
Pictures of that. But looking down the side of that.
Back to the old roof now.
Yeah. Old ladder in the corner.
Why doesn't it all go up? Well, it does from the corner. There's a hatch.
What is that on the floor? That's like...
Food?
There's
more like that. There's all of this... Are these doors again? Which is access to loading. Big double door, isn't it?
Are they original were shutters at the end?
They are.
Mad.
See, that someone's recently been in there. See, this has been blowing in the wind. And it's been tied up.
It's not a good sign.
No, it's not.
And all this food on the floor, it's like feed or something, isn't it? For like pigs or something.
Just looking at the baler time there. I don't know if this is later knock through though, look. It'd be nice to see a plan of the site. Longer plan. That is got old tires.
It does, doesn't it?
God, it might have.
Yeah. I didn't see that.
I wonder if they go this way.
Interesting, in the back of this building, it's quite plain in comparison to the front.
It does, yeah.
I just wonder if this is like a loading platform and you load out of a lot of these buildings.
I wonder if they go this way.
Yeah. Oh, wow, look at this. It's painted as well. Of a green colour.
Look at the gable end on that building. Look at the crack. Right at the top.
Gorgeous.
All coming away.
See, these need saving soon.
Mm. Does. Stinks as well.
Another original light now,
haven't you? Oh yeah, let's get a bulb on then, folks. Oh yeah, look at this.
Little handles and stuff like that.
All the, you see, that's not brass, so it's not been stolen.
Yeah.
The other stuff was brass, wasn't it, in the other buildings? Wow. What is that? Marble.
Stone.
Oh, look at that. That is real. That is real. Golden gems. Has it all gone, Chris? How the bloody hell do we miss that? You're hearing what? No.
Like an alarm clock.
What? What sort of alarm? Like.
It's had something on it.
That does look like some sort of stamp, maybe 5 point.
Maybe, yeah.
Look at that. Let's get close ups of these folks, really get the detail, you know what I mean? Yeah, I mean. Handles, and this looks sort of original, doesn't it? fuse box. Plaque on it. Get close up, folks. That says. See the plaque on the fuse box? It's concrete. This has been damaged. Don't think it's not original though. The original platform is below. Don't tell me my battery's dead. Is it dead?
No. You haven't got a battery bank. It's the van, isn't it? We all tie in together, don't we?
Yeah.
It's very marshy around it, isn't it? It's just falling away.
Is it the age of this
thing? Yeah. This was built in like the 2000s.
The Second World War was built in 75 years ago. You think how old this is?
Yeah.
What's that? You're down the hall between you've got cameras. See that before.
What's this?
Ancient London.
Take a picture of that one, Chris.
Funny heart.
What's that? Train tracks.
Narrow gauge.
Wow.
Look at that. It's moved round internally. Yeah.
Still connected.
Yeah. Still there.
Do you want to dig it out a bit more?
All the way.
That's cool, that is. It's been ripped out, isn't it? SAA, what's that?
SAA, store. Number 3. Well, it actually says number 13, but maybe it's 13 then.
Oh, there's so much left here, I can't believe it. We've got a peephole.
Yeah.
I'm loving all this original signing. Piece. Look at this. I hate small rooms. Got the original light fitting there, hanging down. That's just filled up with paints and windows and all that jazz. Nothing else, folks. Still got the eyepieces. Don't know what that's all about.
this
look around here.
Oh, bloody hell.
Since Fox living here,
wasn't it? We were going to look at the original quarters at that time.
Let's go. Excuse the feathers, folks. God, yeah, these ones actually look different to the other ones we saw.
These ones are actually painted.
I don't know, someone looks like... Oh, yeah. Holy Christ.
It's still got a window in it.
I wonder when the last time daylight came through.
Look at the paint. See if the farmer's coming. Go on then. All works, folks, all original. There's no pressure on that, it was smooth as board. Nothing was damaged.
One handle is
broken. Oh, yeah. And look, got a lock here. Missing the piece
on the thing in it, yeah.
See the depth of the crack in these? It's going to get a whole pretty spot deep.
Yeah. Look at the little doors on that vent.
They're really cool, isn't it?
What? Turn it on again. Look at that, folks.
And the original ones outwired up.
Yeah.
But they're old anyway, aren't they?
The thing is, with the old ones, you could actually just rewire them.
Yeah.
And you'd have a better lighting than they got now.
See at the end there, AD, look, fire point.
Oh, yeah.
Another one.
That last one.
Mad this is. Can't believe the lights. One sec, I need to see the fire point. Another 5 point sign, folks. What's, I don't know what's this. Looks like it's fallen off, peeled off. That's original. Second World War, World War One. One of the two, folks. Buildings were used, it seems. Ready?
Yeah.
Not really.
Well, extinguish the lights.
That's it. Some important facts. Yeah, this is his stuff, isn't it? This is what he's been doing, y'all.
Filled something store number 31.
This is crazy.
Shells. Isn't it?
Look at that.
Nice to see that though, because obviously the older it gets, the more it weathers.
Yeah. No, that's the new bit, isn't it? Look at the house, mate, yeah. Right, so it's getting a bit dodgy now, folks, because we're out in the open. There's fresh tyre tracks on the ground. And, yeah.
And we've got spotted by the cat.
Well, there's a cat over there that spotted us. These houses were occupied by police officers from the Metropolitan Police, who were in charge of guarding the facility. Let's take a look inside. Yeah. Look at that old fireplace.
Wow, that's really like 30s, isn't it?
When is that? Yeah, it's early, isn't it?
It's just lorries, isn't it? Look at this. Oh, the floor's gone. Is it safe here, folks? This is where they cook, look, the kitchen. Yeah, it's got the chimney in that. So the whole looks all smashed over. I don't know what's been going on there.
Oh,
that kitchen. Isn't it? That's where the stove would have been.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the wiring.
These are really, I know it looked the bad condition, but the amount of features in them. It's amazing. This has got the larder, storage cupboard.
Cool.
That's massive. So it's always good to go into these little rooms. You find things like this. Lovely old vent at the end. And a window.
Yeah.
Did the phone work, Chris?
Huh?
Did you get the phone working?
No.
You still got
it? It's dead. I left it there for you.
No, you didn't. Cheers.
You seen this?
Holy Christ!
What's in here? Is that a...
It's got a little window in the corner. It's worth going in.
Do you mean a window?
Yeah, window.
Could you light it up so I can see?
Please.
Oh, wow. Look how original this is.
It is.
Yeah. I've read about this house. I'd live in it.
Yeah. Won't leave the other ones derelict. Look at this.
You can renovate them, couldn't you? You could do it.
Look at this.
Should
we
go visit next door?
That's
stopped the door
in
the wall.
Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah. Little things like that.
Crazy. See if Miriam's got the kettle on. Pop next door.
Yeah. Are you going through there?
A little bit.
Well. Oh yeah. It's like you need your little step ladder out to do change that. Chris has done it, yeah. The sink would have been.
Hibernating.
Oh.
More, the tiles, they're all still
working.
Oh, yeah.
That was a big old basin, wasn't it? They painted over them.
Get in the pantry, there's loads of butterflies. Want to see one? Look at the
hibernating. Let's have a look at this
then,
folks.
Oh,
yeah. It's like each their own colour. I want it green. I want it brown. I wonder what the next one's going to be. Cooker.
You think though, when it was given back to the farmer, why would you not take them out to your workers or something?
Yeah, it's true. Yeah. They're solid, aren't they?
The old cupboards. They're really cool. Switch the back wall. Has this got a staircase? Mm. I love the way you step back at that point, where you'll be to test it back.
Lead pipes. Ooh. Amazing little golden gem.
Just looking at those rafters, see if it's safe to go upstairs.
This side looks alright,
it does.
Look at this fireplace.
Don't mount a something like that.
You've got shelves there, no?
Well, I've been for a while now, I'm going to take a video, haven't I?
No.
I don't know. In fact, is that the only socket in there?
No. It looks a bit like the electrics were dropped in later. It can't be that old.
Well, the electrics were dropped in later than it was built without electrics.
Yeah, it can't be that old.
Were electrics dropped in afterwards?
Yeah, just wonder because that's blatantly plonked through wherever it was easiest.
Yeah.
Coming through over there and run through the picture line. And this one here is just like poked through the corner there.
But I think back then, when electricity first came, people were on batteries.
Okay.
So there was a battery man that would come round and deliver.
Chris is going upstairs, folks.
Are we,
Yep, you ready? Do you want to turn the lights on?
Wow, this is bigger than I expected.
Got the old handrail. Feels mothball-y. It is, isn't it? Bloody hell.
The window, we don't
know. Okay,
it's really weird.
Where are we walking? Look at this. Fireplace has been nicked.
Oh, this is the back bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
And here's the remains of the staircase. There's nothing above the doors, is there?
It's the ocean. This is the back.
Yeah.
So you've got the ocean.
Yeah, yeah.
So you worry about
moving,
maybe.
I don't think there's much.
Still got the other one, Chris, haven't we?
Yeah. Oh, there's a bath.
What? Well, we got. What's that, a mosquito?
Yeah.
We should have brought that bloody light.
There's a wall here, isn't
there? Underneath.
How do we walk?
There's three bedrooms and a bathroom. The wall's here, yeah.
It's not safe, mate.
That's alright.
Well, is there any joists here I can stand on?
If it's just taken 50 stone, it's going to take the weight of you, isn't it?
I can feel it. Right.
Alright.
I don't think many people have ventured in here.
So you step over that bit and then walk on the floor like it's normal.
Right, so the bath's still in there. You watch the ceilings coming down as well.
Look at the clear glass in there. That'd be nice. Take all your clothes off to get the bath. The clear glass at the window.
Oh, yeah.
That is cool. There's a sink there as well, look.
Surprised it ain't gone through the
floor.
Hmm.
The sink's next to it. Won't go in there too far,
really. God, that's heavy that is, mate.
Time.
Yeah. Glass on the light fitting there. Mad, do you want to get in there?
Have a quick look.
Yeah.
Nice. There's a coat hanger in there, look.
Yeah.
And a rail.
A built-in wardrobe?
Yeah.
Some stone in the drawer. Won't go that far, because the joists are going into the wall. Mm-hmm.
You're right.
It must be nice having a bedroom with a coal fire in it.
Yeah.
You said it wasn't going to be cold.
Big old lintel in there, blind, look.
Yeah, I see that, yeah.
And weirdly, it's painted.
I wonder if it was a different fireplace originally.
Yeah, I think of that.
Yeah. What's your same diary in back then?
I wonder what's under the floor. Any money? Stored, secretly.
Have you seen the size of the pigeon in the doorway?
He's been there a while.
Wow.
Cool, yeah, look at this, folks. Jesus.
I reckon the fireplaces must have gone a while ago.
Yeah.
We can carry them out over this.
That is true.
It's mad, isn't it? I mean, the farmer scrapped them, do you reckon?
To be brutally honest with you, the houses aren't like that. You know, they do share a roof space. There's no internal wall.
Yeah, isn't it?
Which would make it quite handy to go visit your neighbour. But the electric meter.
Oh, yeah. That wood up there looks new.
Where?
Over there.
Oh, that is.
The roof's actually got tin sheets on, hasn't it?
That top bit of the roof there has been repaired with that OSB board.
Yeah.
Oh, it has got tin, yeah, it's got tin
roof
on it.
It's been covered over.
Bloody hell, folks. Watch your head, AD Christ.
So to a certain extent, they are doing a bit of maintenance to try and protect it, aren't they?
Mm. Need to support it up, don't they, now?
It's got a tin roof on it.
Right, let's go.
Go visit next door.
Dropping from the ceiling in here.
Out of my comfort zone now, folks. Yeah. Got to be done, though, if you've got to document these things.
It's a boot scraper. It reminds me of a boot scraper, right?
Is it?
Yeah.
Boot scraper, folks. Proper old buildings, these are. Wow.
Look at that. Wow. This is a bit more ornate than the others, isn't it?
It is.
Vent above the fireplace? What's that? Boiler?
Yeah. It's power from the coal fire.
Right. Oh, wow.
How is that surviving here? When all the other scrap's been taken?
What's that on the ceiling?
There. I'm just wondering if it had a washing line thing across or something.
Yeah. Because you would, wouldn't you? Because you'd hang your clothes up in front of the...
Rain
or whatever.
Yeah, you can see the pipes coming out into the fire.
In there.
There. Oh, yeah.
So the water's passed behind, obviously, the fire, and it heats up the water.
I think it basically, you pull a flap and it opens at the bottom. This lever. And the flame went up the back. And up that way where the pipes are.
Into the boiler.
Yeah. Years ago I did actually live in a council house that had the original back boiler in it.
Wow.
And it worked and it was effective and good. But this
door's
still... I'm just thinking, this is two... This is like a dining room.
This,
because you've got...
I bet it's the main room.
Yeah. That was when you had guests.
Yeah, that was...
That's when the vicar came.
Sunday, isn't
it? Yeah.
You've got to look on the bottom.
But it's actually not a badly sized house, even for modern standards, really. You've got two sitting rooms, and then you've got a kitchen.
Yeah. Bathroom upstairs. Mm-hmm. So no outside toilet for the year.
So they obviously kept.
So they must
renovated.
Yeah. There must have been. I wonder if they were for higher up than just workers.
Yeah.
If they don't know what the funny workers would have had outside toilets, yeah, surely.
To be honest, it's got an upstairs bathroom, didn't say toilet anywhere. Isn't that the last one?
under the stairs.
Look at that. Little vent. Look at this. Got a little. Needs a bit of grease now, I think, right? It's mad. Under the stairs. If there's any writing.
You see, look. Nice old tiles. And then they come along and boarded them over with
fake plastic tiles to make it look modern.
Full of butterflies.
Oh, yeah.
Are the shelves? The shelves are wood, aren't they? They're not. Yeah, look at that.
Would have been.
Yeah.
See, that's was the other one circular or was it?
I think it was. Yeah. The. Yeah.
Didn't have this though.
No. Yeah. Oh, look at the shack. The ramp.
I know.
Bloody hell.
You can look how clean the ceiling is in the cupboard. The other thing we noticed on here, look, they paint the ceiling, they drop paint on the light fittings.
Oh, yeah. Huh. Bloody hell.
You'd have thought somebody'd have wiped it off.
Yeah, that's lovely though, lamp check that. It's dropped off the ceiling though, sadly. Not in this one. What was this, AD?
I don't know. I saw that.
It's like a, what do you reckon, chimney sweep?
Ah, maybe.
Yeah.
Stick the brush up there, because there's a lot of soot in there.
Yeah. So if you've got a, yeah, boiler, a cook or, you know, something to cook on your
leg. Yeah.
It's probably, it's more, yeah, I thought we'd be cooking in here,
really. Not the, well, no, the first house had the original thing still in it, didn't it?
Yeah. But then that also looks like a kitchen area where you might have had a...
There's definitely been a sink in there.
Yeah.
Um,
and there's definitely... There's a chimney in the other
one.
Someone's swept up in it.
Look at that!
Pretty footprints on the other side of the
door. Oh dear.
Yeah.
The vandals. Right then, folks. I don't like that door, that road. Yeah, watch yourself on that. Good. Yeah.
Internal roof ventilation, I see.
Oh, yeah.
Exposed.
And that very large ridge beam there doesn't actually get to the brickwork.
Weren't the other stairs straight going up?
Yes. I thought they were.
And the stops there?
No, no.
Yeah.
Painted.
You want a corner?
Well, that carpet in the centre,
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah. What's that here?
Oh, here we go, folks. Bath time. Don't get in it, Chris.
Huh? Don't really fancy it, to be fair.
No, it might go through. Might do a step toe and fall through into the living room.
There's a towel rack, I assume.
Oh, yeah.
Someone's pinched the hooks. There'll be a sink under the window with
the brackets. You'll be safe in it with this big
bath.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, mate, that's heavy.
Yeah, felt that. It's no, got a bulb in that one.
No toilet, though.
No, outside, isn't it?
I haven't seen it.
On the ceiling?
I said I haven't seen it.
It's this goddamn hat, folks. It covers the earring.
No sign of the toilet.
Yeah.
One was slightly different laid out because it had three bedrooms, didn't it?
This is two.
And a bathroom. The other one was more.
So what's in that corner?
I can hear voices.
You got the light on?
Electric meter.
Dickhead.
What's in here?
In fact, the master bedroom.
Oh, yeah.
Nice view, look at the windows. Look at the windows
there,
aren't
they? Really nice, bright, isn't that?
Yeah.
Even though, you look at this, it looks like it's had some work at some
point. Some of this looks like a newer price.
Spots painted
from the window. I forgot that wood was in the way.
Huh?
I forgot that wooden thing was in the way. Helicopter. Right then, folks, we've just done that location, didn't get any interruptions and stuff like that, so how we like it, isn't it?
Yeah, it was good, Dad.
Absolutely amazing. So many golden gems and stuff like that there, folks. Yes, so check out Aidy's channel, folks, this is the end of the video, and all that jazz.
Yep.
See you soon.